All this. Six. Unclutching. Completion. Oneness. Let me describe, define oneness. Oneness means you know thoroughly, absolutely with your whole being, Paramashiva exists, and the core of what you feel as you is the pure reflection of Him. So you, your Guru who initiated you, and Paramashiva, all three are one and the same. There is no three. There is no three. There is only one and the same. Sit in that oneness. Just only Paramashiva is breathing. He is sitting with 25 heads, 75 eyes, 50 hands, beautifully with Manonmani in his lap, and Abhaya Varada as Kailasa. His radiation of superconscious energy is you. His breathing is you. His aliveness is you. His life is you. Sit in that oneness. This is what I define as oneness. Or ajapa japa of Mahavagya. For example, you are driving a car, or you are working out, or you are cutting vegetable. You may not be able to sit in completion. You may not feel confident to sit in oneness during cutting vegetables. Then at least do ajapa japa of Mahavagya. Are melting down in deep feeling connect, watching oneness capsule. Just whole body melting down. All body fluids just melt down due to the intense love, feeling connection. Yoga, any one of this will give you super conscious breakthrough. Understand? If you are not able to close your lips, the moment you see my photograph or listen to my songs or see my video, you are not able to close your lips and all your 30, 40, then you are in a state of feeling connection. Deep feeling connection. You just know you can't close your lips. Even that state is absolutely okay. Only thing, remember, you are actually in oneness. It is that oneness that makes that intense expression of feeling connection. Listen, be in any one of this space state, you will get this large stimulus package from Paramashiva, and not only you will be beautifully sailing through this pralaya, you will give super conscious breakthrough to yourself and to the world. Don't waste time in engaging in any form with Guru Drohis and abusers. Just shut them out. If they forcibly enter into your space, somehow give them good response and again shunt them once for all. Don't be engaging. Listen to this again and again. First priority is don't allow them. But if forcibly they entered, don't keep quiet and don't be inactive. Give them good response and then shunt them. Don't engage in dialogue debate, all that. Don't waste time and energy. Give good. The poison they vomited on you, push it back on them and shut yourself. Protect yourself, shunt yourself from all these abusers. Escape from these abusers. I think I'm making it very, very, very clear.